Johnson. Okay, vocal performance major. This piece is by Robert Morris, Something Wicked.
Thank you.
can say somewhat home. I'm from Mississippi, okay. So I understand the South. Mm-hmm. Right? You're from Mississippi too?
Yeah.
So when you say keep on keeping on or keep on holding on, we just say keep on keeping on, baby. It's all good. Okay. The next word is going to be come here, Jesus, if you please. Come here, Jesus, if you please. By Robert L. Morris.
Oh,
In the time before time, all was
So I know that God is holy, and I know His mercy. I stand before you today, and my 72-year-old brother just went for surgery, blockage on both sides, almost at 100%, and God has brought him back from that, and his surgery was successful today. For that, I have to. With that, listen to these words. Lord, who don't always understand the people who want information, the people who don't know how to use that information wisely. This world has become an interesting place to live. But yet we teach. Yet we strive. Yet we give. Elizabeth City State University started as a normal school in 1891. And it's still striving today. And we're teaching every day. Are we not, Monty?
Yes, sir.
Are we proud to be from Elizabeth City?
Yes, sir.
Mighty, but amazing. Resilient, but still human. So we're going to sing. Independence. How many Americans do we have in the house? Take a look around. You want to take a look around. Wouldn't it be nice to actually live in a country where we can all get along? As opposed to dividing ourselves based on belief, because one's belief might be good for this moment. So we're going to close tonight with America again. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Say a few words. When you touch beauty, you lift yourself, your family, your people, your nation, and the world close to the face of God. Tonight, you have lifted us up.
Yes.
Search process, he said, I'm from a little town nobody's ever heard of, Kosciuszko, and I was like, Kosciuszko is a big town, you have Walmart and McDonald's. It is a privilege, and this sanctuary in particular is run with some of the best music. The best music, I just full stop. And tonight you guys have added your voices to some great ones. So God bless you. God bless you, St. Luke's. May we walk in Christ's love together. Amen.
Amen.
With that, we always close by paying homage to our university. So, are there any CSU alums in the house? No? That's okay.
Thank you.